the past 8 years of this event, it has raised not $100,000, not $200,000, not $300,000, not $400,000, but almost half the money